The UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we have gathered so far is very impressive. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something. It's almost like something was talking to him, and he backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head. He lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you can consider that living, but they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was just reflex action. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies.
Help me.
Code for the cabinet is 752. End of line.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Audio log for Jack Smith, benefits analyst in HR 1024-2145.
Oh, he started.
I just went through another batch of accidents.
Man, I'm ever glad to see you. I thought it was all
we've
alone.
Five more
it's freaking spooky lately. The Hydrogon's blown a few circuits and is unstable.
John Hughes.
Be careful of that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shield could blow the whole area.
And states that he
I'm going to try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
Power source. Arm up to the elbow before someone got him out. It's been reported that the machine is still running. And we can't shut
if I don't get the Hydrogon operating at an acceptable level, it could
flag,
blow.
But this is just one in a pile. And we're going to overrun our budget on benefits payout this quarter. And while it's not my department, I have to assume that the new equipment budget is going to be blown out as well, because according to these reports, the equipment's breaking down on a daily basis. Please mark this for review at corporate end of month. Thank you.
Hello, hello. Is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far.
Please help me.
I've locked myself in storage room 4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments.
Audio report regarding the disrespectful treatment of new research staff, September 14th, 2145. As you know, I have gone to considerable effort to recruit my staff researchers for Alpha Lab. Finding team members with the qualifications, let alone the willingness to come to Mars, has not been a trivial task. You know this already. But it is necessary that I emphasize why their complaints must be taken seriously. We won't be able to keep our people or recruit new researchers if the harassment continues. No, harassment is exactly the right word. I'm routinely getting reports of UAC security asking inappropriate questions and submitting my staff to unnecessary background checks. I must be allowed to keep our personal lives private and be left to complete our assignments without further delay. If there is some kind of security, I suggest that UAC security put more care into their own staff. This is Andrew Chin, 10.
Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head to engineering to try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Shoot!
I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out. A big one could knock out our lights. We can't stop. We've got to keep moving. There's one. What was that? Stay close.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%.
Thank you. Able to locate your position.
Vorkon systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base.
How long I'll be able to track.
Hey, you!
Bravo team has just entered the end point.
I'm trapped.
Pick up the
here.
Pace. You aren't far behind.
Use the door locks and get me up.
Thank you.
Thanks for getting me out of there. I got trapped in the chamber when the power went out. I don't know what's going on here. I don't understand why none of the systems are responding. I'm going to try to get an uplink into the main system from here. This is a secure terminal. I might be able to get a connection.
Schematics show all passages out of your area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible routes through it. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting systems are fried. Make your choice, Lane. Good luck.
This is the audio log of plant manager Henry Nelson, dated October 24th, 2145. I don't know how I should report this, so I'll just talk about what I know and what I need. I've had quite a few employees reporting to me that they've heard strange sounds, like voices talking to them, calling them, even when they were alone. At first, I didn't believe them. The guys down here like to get around, but they assured me they were serious. I ignored the stories at first, until one day, I heard something too. I was working on one of the lift-up service panels, and I distinctly heard the voice of someone saying, "Over here." I quickly turned to see who was there, but the passage was completely empty. I looked around, but I didn't see another soul. I even checked the work logs, and no one else was working near that area. I don't want to sound crazy here, but my guys and myself are a little spooked, and some of the guys are even talking about ghosts. So, to make everyone, including myself, feel a little more comfortable, I'd like to request that a security team make a thorough check of the EFR area. Thank you. Henry Nelson.
Reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.